2010, when his dad took him to the Brickyard 400, and boy, this was a close call.
Oh, not only does he barely miss those outside barrels, just past the opening into the garage there.
Yeah, a lot of things went right that.
Yes.
That instance,
even though it ended wrong, but
yes,
you're right, Phil.
Could have been so much worse. That's the opening that you're talking about right there, Michael.
I hit the opening
just past that. About 6 feet.
Those things aren't.